All right, let's look at the probability of the complement of an event. All right, probability of E complement can be found by doing 1 minus probability of the original event E. All right, this turns out to be quite useful. All right, let's look at this following example. All right, let's say you have an experiment of rolling a die twice. All right, then event E is the event to roll a sum of at least 10, right? There are actually quite a few ways to roll at most 10. So you can do 1-1 would be 1, you know, sum is 2, so it's at most 10. And there are so many other ways to do it. So counting those might be a little bit difficult. So what we do is we look at its complement. So E complement would be what? This would be the event to roll a sum of at least 11, right? Because that's the opposite of an event, at most 10, so it's going to be at least 11. All right, there aren't too many ways to do this because we can even list it. So we can do, say, we can do 5-6. And we can do, let's see, 6-5. And we can do 6-6. Right, so we get a sum of 12 because at least 11, so that would include that. There are actually three ways. So this means that the number of events or outcome in E complement is going to be 3. All right, and then a number of elements, outcomes in the sample space would be, all right, so you roll a die twice. For each roll, you have 6 possibility. And then second roll, you still have 6 possibility. So it's a 6 times 6. There are 36 possible outcomes, right? So therefore, if you are looking for probability of E, actually, let's find the probability of E prime first, right? Then we know that this is going to be simply a number of elements in E complement divided by number of elements in S, which will be 3 out of 36, which is going to be 1 over 12. All right, then therefore, if you want to find the probability of the original event E, all you have to do is 1 minus E and E complement a complement of each other, so we can switch them. So we have that. Therefore, you have 1 minus 1 over 12, which is going to be 11 over 12. All right, so that's the probability of an event to roll a sum of at least, at most 10. All right, that's it. I hope that this was clear.